CoARC stands for the Committee on Accreditation for Respiratory Care. It's a nonprofit accrediting committee that establishes education standards and oversees the approval of respiratory care programs. This organization is responsible for ensuring that each school meets and exceeds the requirements that allow for students to receive their degrees. This is important because it ensures that quality standards are met and helps students choose a quality respiratory care program. This is critical because education is the foundation in the development of a high-quality respiratory care practitioner. Accreditation also allows employers to recruit students and new graduates who are competent and well-prepared to deliver quality respiratory care. The CoARC mission statement is to ensure that high-quality educational programs prepare graduates to be competent respiratory therapists with proficiency in practice, education, research, and service. Their core values include professionalism, service, collaborative leadership, integrity, accountability, transparency, and excellence. Each is important for the performance of this organization, and they're also important core values for practicing respiratory therapists as well. And keep in mind that CoARC accreditation is a requirement for each program in order to become eligible for the NBRC credentialing exams. If a school were to lose accreditation, students would not be eligible to earn their credentials. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this organization. Respiratory Therapy Zone is not sponsored by or affiliated with CoARC in any way. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. To learn more, visit coarc.com. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.